Tapos tatlo kaming napaikot mo. Ano ang pangalan mo?
Princess po.
Bukod sa pagiging singer, ano pa ang iba mong pangarap?
Ang pangarap ko po ay isang maging architect po. Kasi po, gusto ko po magawa ng ano po, comfortable home yung parents ko po. Gusto ko po silang ma-design ng bahay sa future para po mas comfortable po kami sa bahay na titirhan namin the future po.
Nice. Wow. Oh, nice. Napaka-beautiful yung voice mo. Sa umpisa ng song, akala mo may mas matandang singer na kumakanta because parang you're so experienced. Do you sing a lot? Okay. Are you? Because if you're on my team, I'm gonna make you work. Okay? Beautiful voice, beautiful, beautiful addition.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I liked generally the whole song, how you did it. May konting road bumps tayo, no? Sa song. Pero generally, it was a good performance that I enjoyed. And hence, napaikot nga kami tatlo.
Thank you po.
Pinapakinggan ko siya. Unang-una, uy, ang bilog ng low notes niya. Uy, alagang-alaga yung mga low notes niya. Eh, usually kasi, hindi kasi siya masyadong inaalagaan yung, oh, low notes lang naman yan, dun ako sa high notes mag-aabang. Yeah. Pero ikaw, binigyan mo yun ng importansya. Binigyan mo ng importansya. Sobrang malaking effect nun sa akin kasi ibig sabihin nun, you care for every single part of the song. Kasi dapat kumpleto ang bawat detalye ng isang kanta. Mga bandang gitna na ng performance mo, parang namatay na lang yung technical na tenga. Yung...
Nag-enjoy yung performance.
Oo, in-enjoy ko na lang yung performance mo. So, I hope you choose me as your coach because we will work on other things pa. Kasi yung puso, yung storytelling, nasa'yo na.
I think the three of us had one thing in common. We almost didn't press because we wanted to wait for the applause. We were enjoying the performance so well, but the hard part is in your hands. You have to make that right choice. So if I were you, you need to choose Martim. Let's make it a little bit more exciting, shall we? What's gonna happen is the coach that you choose, you stand next to their name, we will turn around again, and we will see who will cry and who will cheer.
We can do that?
We've never done this before.
I know.
This
is the seasons na ako dito. Di ko
this is the amplified version.
Three steps to your right. Three steps to your right, princess.
Princess, ako sa'yo.
No coaching. She hasn't chosen you yet.
Para hindi ka mahulog.
Slide na lang. Slide a little.
Here we go. You're good.
Slide.
All right, let's see.
Princess!
All right, princess! Make your choice, princess!
Kaya pong napili kong coach kasi po, alam ko pong mas mai-improvise pong aking vocal training and alam ko pong mas komportable po ako sa kanya.
Ha? Sino to? Oh, pinalo ako ni Mama.
She behind me? I feel like a video game.
Sobrang exciting nun. Let's do that again.
Princess. I invented the game.
Thank you for choosing me.
Yeah.
Welcome to Team Supreme, baby girl.
Team Supreme.
Ito ay para sa'yo, Team Supreme jacket.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Come on, let's take a picture. Come over here, baby. Come here, sit down, sit down. Oh, here we go. Good picture. Could she be the next boy's kid?
Of course.
Ano bang pakiramdam na paikot mo yung lahat ng coaches natin?
Sobrang masaya po. Kasi po, hindi ko po expected na mapapakikot ko po silang tatlo po. Confidence lang po. Yun lang po.
Confidence. Sino pinakita niya talaga? Well, dahil sa kinanta mo, sigurado ko yung kumpas mo ay magtuturo sa'yo sa next round of the competition. Congratulations, Yay! Team Supreme!
Thank you,
Thank you for watching The Voice Kids. And we want you to like, comment, and share our videos and subscribe to our channel, which is The Voice Kids.
Yes, follow our social media accounts for the latest updates on The Voice Kids.